You ready? You ready?
I'm so ready.
Whoa, let's pause. Let's rewind a couple days.
I'm not gonna lie, this day hasn't registered in my head yet as like my last day in high school ever. High School Musical, yeah. Says
we have to let it go. Can you give a group hug?
No. I am not depressed, I am happy.
Oh, Maddie, sad Maddie.
Did you get that on video?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Every
morning with all of you every day has been a great
laugh. Hi, Ms. Purser.
Hey, Miss.
Kayla.
Welcome to your last day.
To cry.
Nate. Thank you. Oh, it's another stamp. I love it.
Will.
You guys see this?
Why do I get a sealed letter? Do I open it?
You can if you want to.
This is so nice.
So in this part of the video, we are actually explaining to our entire class where we're going to college, our plans, but I'm not going to be sharing that part because I'm going to be explaining that more in a different video, so stay tuned. Sorry to interrupt again, but this part of the video, I'm going to be giving some fellow advice for my underclassmen, which our chorus teacher has asked to give since our class is mixed with freshmen and seniors, so... Advice, looking back on like freshman year, I hated like my high school experience, like sort of. Like I didn't have like an amazing experience, but like kids are gonna be mean and like, yeah, it's gonna suck, but like you have so much more life after high school. Like I thought I was old. No, I have like so much life left. So like live every moment, don't care what people say, and just take photos, because taking photos you'll look back on and you'll probably cry and be like, oh my gosh, I remember like that time and stuff. So yeah, just live.
That's really good advice. Yeah, it's not always gonna be peaches, right?
Do you have advice, Miss Purser?
My advice, I do, I always have it.
I'm not gonna lie, I got the vibes of Boy Meets World or Girl Meets World from this.
We wanted to know if you had anything else left to teach us.
For those of you guys who are going off to college, let me just tell you this, okay? From my own personal experience, when I left for college, I thought I knew everything. Like, I thought I knew who I was. I thought I knew what I wanted. I thought I knew. I can look back and say, like, I thought I knew everything, right? I realized, like, once you sort of step out of your comfort zone and you get away from your families, which I'm sure they're lovely, right? But if you get, once you get away and you have a little bit of independence and a little bit of space to, like, explore, like, who you really are, I feel like your whole world will open up and your whole world will. So just be kind of like what already what Paris has and what all of you guys have kind of already said is that be open to the experiences that are out there. Put yourself out there, make friends, create those relationships, make those memories. You know, don't hide in your dorm rooms. Like be social. College is like also about, I think academics is obviously like important, but college is really about just becoming the person that you are gonna be.
Okay, hi guys, you got our yearbooks. I'm with Paula.
Hi. I'm with Kyle.
Hey. We're looking through like yearbook stuff. This is so sad though. So like I have like a ton of like quotes in the yearbook because like I don't know. I just wanted to be cool and like write essays for them. And I wrote one about what's something I'm grateful for. I just wrote like
a cute
little
thing right there.
And like on our yearbook, I don't know if every yearbook has this. Does every yearbook have an index or it's just us?
Yes.
Okay.
I think it's us.
49.
Oh my gosh.
So at this moment, I realized that, wow, it's really cool to be a YouTuber right now.
Why am I in the yearbook? When I reach 1,000 subscribers on YouTube?
Oh my god.
That's like so iconic. What? This is the happiest year of my life. It says the TikTok that I made was about a popular trend where people list things that others may not know about. I listed that I was a YouTuber, but many didn't know that I had been making videos since fourth grade. YouTube was a space in which I felt like I could be my true self.
Oh, you look like yourself, but you
Senior Paige Monroe said, when thousands of likes and comments flooded in, I was astonished because of that video. I gained over 2,000 subscribers overnight and reached over 7,000 in the fall.
That's so crazy.
Hola, hello, 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 last day of senior year. That's so sad. It's like last day of like a lot of things. I'm just sappy. But anyway, we're going to Mr. Stallings' class.
Okay, so let's seriously, all right, at this time, please rise up in a moment of prayer together. So as we pray for the class of 2021, we pray.
If you have Mr. Stallings before, you would understand how epic every single day. He has a new, extravagant prayer for us every single day, so.
We know that in you, we've been born again as sons and daughters of light. And may the road rise to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. Amen.
Today's a weird day.
Bye. Oh my gosh, that's so sad.
Alright.
I know I turned in. Did we
turn in? Last day of Latin. Kayla.
We're gonna play some Tower of Power.
Oh, okay.
Paris, this is about the Roblox, not about you.
So guys, this is the class.
They're not gonna say hi.
What is
the- Oh, it's the plant! The plant versus
zombies.
The plant versus zombies.
Zombie.
The pea shooter!
So you're pointing like at this. What is that?
No book?
Bad book.
You're so close, you do know this.
Savannah, she's a jack star.
Guitar.
I'm so sorry the lighting's so bad right now, and I just realized I had to make an outro for this video, but this is the end of my vlog for my last day of high school. There is so much more content coming out this year, especially pertaining to senior year since I filmed mainly half of the week, so more videos are coming out. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and here's a little montage of that entire day and my last week of high school, basically.
I'm getting ripped tonight. I can't even.